I just crouched the whole time, and I didn't get killed. Three people landed here, not one killed me. I need a gun now, and I'm screwed. Oh, what up? Nothing like you. No, GG. Is Justin at your house? No, Justin's not at my house anymore. He has 10 health, yeah. He just left. Like, just left. Okay, I'm gonna search up where the music. She is in Pleasant Park. Okay, well, bye. I'm going to stream. I'm grinding for Sonic. Okay, see ya. I just need to go over to... Wait, what if I go to YT Studio? Will I not? Okay. Oh, hold on, I forgot to search up where the music sheet is in. No, an ad.
It's another week of Fortnite madness, and and you've done it. But the challenge. So, once inside, take a left, and the sheet music should be right there in front of you. Now, as far as I know, you have to die before the sheet music actually appears by the piano, unless they patch it out at some point. So, die, and the next drop, you can find the giant piano on these hills just left of Pleasant Park. Once you're there, follow the notes seen on the sheet music in front of you, and you've done it. But the challenge isn't over yet. You've got one more step. Next, head to Retail Road. The sheet music here can be found on the inside of the shops on the east side of town. Not too hard to find.
Storm? Whoa. What? What? I'm gonna let this guy take over. I don't want myself to get killed. Stormy. What? Is that 22? Is there another person in my stream now? Fabian, are you back in my stream? Whoever's in my stream, just call me. Monkey man, kill the girl. Stormy. Stop looking at this. What just happened? I can't play. So retarded.
Not too side of town hard to find. Once you grabbed it, dot. Next, head to Retail Row. The sheet music here can be found on the inside of the shops on the east side of town. Not too hard to find. Once you grab.
What? My internet sucks. Oh my god! What the hell?